Just going balls of wall over here.
Doing what?
Yes, hot dropping it in. Yep.
War?
Yeah, just hot dropping. We're just jumping off the ship and into the fireball. Damn, that hurt, dude. Can't believe you do that to me.
Go.
Yeah, we're doing a little bit of round two. Not for Galleon. No, I've had enough of Galleon gameplay. That's a Galleon.
Galleon. This is going to be far worse than Galleon gaming. Ad break and... What even is Twitch, okay? Ad break ends in a minute and a half.
Yeah, there's like 2 or 3 solid minutes of ads now on Twitch. It's not good. And the worst part is you can't, like, continue watching the person you're watching. It completely takes you out of it. And you know what happens when people get ads? They just leave the stream. So it's like they're hurting their own revenue in the long run.
People don't watch me play Sea of Thieves anyway.
Keck W.
You actually get viewers. I don't get viewers anymore. If I played Elite, I'd get 30 viewers. Which sucks.
Dog.
Dog?
Yeah, dog.
This is dog?
This is dog.
Children?
Children? This is dog. Dog.
Get out, Mr. Loot Peruser.
No, we're not gonna- No. Put the fucking animal away.
No.
Yes. Oh my god, if it sits on my wheel one more time, I'm legitimately
jannying
just-
it.
I'm jannying myself. Like, you don't understand. If I grab a stupid fucking animal- What the fuck? Alright. Was that you, like, stuttering on the cap?
Maybe.
Okay. You're making me paranoid now. I wasn't sure if it was, like, the server shitting themselves, or if maybe...
I touched the capstan.
Maybe Twitch wasn't schizophrenic? Nah, it's just... You fucking mean, dude. Stand a bit
closer, would ya? Balls. Wood! There's woob. There's woob.
There's lots of woob.
There's woob.
There's lots of woob. There's woob in my crate. There's woob in this crate. There's pineapple, pineapple, pin.
How does one even Reaper? Okay, you just... Okay.
What?
I love Sea of Thieves.
What did Sea of Thieves do this time, dude?
You just climbed up that ladder in a T-pose.
I'm not even surprised because we couldn't even buy 50 balls earlier. The game was just like, nah, it ain't happening.
I like just watching you T-posing up this ladder.
The game is in the most stable state possible. Okay.
I might actually start my stream now before we run out of energy.
Before we really already get the cursed territory, right?
Yeah.
I want my shark to cook before I just go engage. I'm going to this having...
What?
Shark.
What is that screen to?
In my pocket. Oh,
I love that zero viewers number.
Do you have... do you have chain shots?
I have 2 chain.
Okay.
I have 4 chain.
We didn't pick up a single chain from the island.
That's a massive skill issue on your part.
No, that's not a skill issue. That's a... This is going to be a fun session issue.
Skill issue. Still a skill issue.
This is going to be a very fun session. I can feel
it.
Hey,
my guns don't shoot.
That's my favorite! Like...
I literally can't scope in.
Like, I don't know why, but it just does it at random. Baseball says, I love SOT. IDK, what your title means?
Baseball, what part? Please watch my stream.
What part, baseball? Oh, look, I can add you as my co-streamer. I need K what a Jannie is. Ask the Loot Pursuer. On Twitch.
You're a frickin' Jannie.
On Twitch.
You're a frickin' Jannie.
Ask Loot Pursuer what a Jannie is. He can give you a very accurate definition.
Also, what are we doing?
I need you to tell me. He won't tell me. I'm cooking a shark. He won't tell me he hates me. Okay. I'm sure he does.
You're
baseball.
Right. Looper user hates you.
Gaslighting baseball? Jesus Christ, what the f-
What? He's on the wrong stream. He's supposed to be on my stream.
Cry about it.
I know, I am. Nobody watches me play SOT, probably because I suck. Like, I can't even shoot my eye of reach.
It's okay, I shoot my eye of reach and I miss like 10 times out of 10. Lost in streams. Yeah, he is currently streaming right now.
You didn't know I stream? I streamed the whole time. I streamed for like a couple months before Chroma started streaming. I didn't get any viewers, I still don't, but...
Hey!
That's not true. If I played Elite, I'd get viewers. I just don't want to play Elite.
It's because you started off as an Elite streamer. Like, the sad part is if I got unbanned from Elite, I'd be in the exact same trap as you. I'd be stuck in the Elite category. All the Elite Dangerous gamers would be like, "No, I don't want to watch any other game. Elite Dangerous is the only game I play and the only game I watch." Imagine getting viewers, overrated as fuck. Real.
What do you mean as a viewer?
Okay, Lawson. Before you complain, baseball, go to the ass MC from hell, gets like fucking 5 to 10 viewers stream. Like, nobody wants to watch baseball be super goated.
Yeah, but people want to watch me miss cannon shots. And that's throw chain shots into oblivion.
How about you throw
that's
chain?
That's not true, I actually am pretty good with chains now. As long as I'm taking max range galleon chain shots. It is a bigger target though.
People want Lawson, they don't know. Actual lizard propaganda.
Actual lizard propaganda?
Actual lizard prop. Oh hey, look a Meg. Actual
Shark.
Lizard prop. Actual
Shark.
Lizard propaganda. I'm trying to think of one off the top of my head.
Lizards are, in fact, lizards. There's your lizard propaganda.
If I remember correctly, there is actually a study on whether lizards can process emotion. As in whether or not they can become attached to people. That's a study that is currently being done. And we're still not sure if it's pure anthropomorphic. The word, applying being a human to something that isn't being a human. So anthropomorphizing the...
DN.
Yeah, words are very hard. I can
Real.
Spell it, I can't pronounce it. I have a lot of problems with words. So I changed my title. So now, Keeper Splintered
words,
Ships.
Words are hard.
Words are hard. Also, this is quite a queue.
It is quite one of the queues of all time.
This is certain. It's 9 p.m. on the East Coast. Why is there nobody in queue? Literally, zero people.
Because we queued for world events on the Alliance server.
Searching for an opponent. Oh my god, could you imagine, like, I would literally, if I put in an application
I just realized I have no foods. No foobs.
Lawson, consider the following. I put in an application for Requiem, and they ban me because I have notable Twitch streamers on my friends list.
I mean, yeah.
I am not allowed on Alliance servers. What can you tell me about the cat on the bottom right? That is a palace cat. And I love them. I think they're very adorable. There's not really much I can tell you. Very thick fur, obviously. They're wild, they haven't been domesticated. Blood or beard sales. These guys can be either goaded or told or
lots. They haven't touched their sale.
These guys might be swabs. What are they doing? Okay, now they're firing. These guys literally didn't touch the wheel so hard, I'm just eating ass.
I'm actually amazed.
Like, I'm eating ass on my turns here.
Angle's fine.
Yeah. I'm gonna sharpen your angle here. Chop chains. They might shoot him low. Oh, that's you lobbing chains, fuck!
I think I got their mask.
I heard a hit.
Straighten out a little bit.
Yeah, we have no water pressure. I'm gonna loosen our turn and then cut us in hard. They have hit us one time.
Well, I put that one in their window.
That was high. Okay, that's an ass turn.
Yeah.
Shredded my reel. That was my cap that they just hit. Okay.
What do you need?
I'm fine. I've just gotta get my wheel turned.
Cool. I'm gonna grab more balls.
Yep.
Yeah, you said wheel was shredded, and I was like, yeah, well, we're gonna lose arc.
Yeah.
I'll get downstairs.
It was just a bad time to have, a shred on wheel.
I see no holes.
There's just a single hole in the back. They've hit us one time.
Alright, we should have arc now.
Yep, we have arc. It's gonna be long shots, aim high.
That was a terrible shot.
Okay, start aiming lower again. Aim right.
I don't hit. Hit one.
That marked me.
I almost ate that one.
Wheel shredded.
That was a mast hit.
Okay. Can you chop him?
No. Did I kill one? I killed one. Killed cannon.
Having a...
Couldn't secure.
Pop my wheel. Okay, I'm gonna turret you.
Cool.
Now I'm gonna drop my sail to about 50 to get us into a spam thumb. You can... When you can. Oh, they're peeling. Okay, dropping sail at about 50.
Shooting out. I think I make.
I'm gonna keep pressure on them.
Nope, I missed barely. 3 feet. Hey, my mermaid actually spawned.
That's a Christmas miracle. You know, you'd think being a cannon all day today, I'd be able to land shots against an
arrow. Yeah, so no, I can't shoot. You want me to... Do you want to shoot out, or should we shoot out?
Nah, we just have to keep on these guys. Like, they've been just hemorrhaging balls. I don't think they're... Literally about to say, I don't think they're, like, super seasoned, but I nearly eat a ball in my face. I'm not shooting wide enough, so maybe that might hit.
Oh, out of arc. But I mean, we need to get closer anyway, so that's fine.
Yeah. I don't know why boat's whining. It had 20% water. Aim higher. I'm gonna spin you again.
Masked.
Okay. We're gonna take care of a couple holes.
Killed one, meals, I think?
Meals full turn left. I have no wood, that's embarrassing.
Curse ball.
Okay.
Curse ball.
Just bucketing.
Curse ball.
Holy fuck. Are these guys just lobbing them? Missing every single one of them. You're hitting cannon line.
I want that mask. I don't think they're repairing it. I hit it like 2 times.
I think they are. I think you're either regging or you're not hitting it. Okay, they're peeling. That might D it. Nope. They're peeling now.
I wanted it so bad!
Okay, wheels turn full left. Okay, watch out for back, so I'm just gonna patch a hole.
Cool. They aren't smart enough.
I think they're swabs.
They're turning
back in. Yep.
That's a sharp turn.
They just anked.
They did just ank.
Okay, hard turn left. They're nosing us super hard. I'm trying to loosen your turn as fast as possible. If you can, lob a chob down their front. I'm gonna stay in front of them as long as I can.
Killed.
Nice. I'm going over. Killed.
Cool. I'm pulling sails. Grabbing some repairs.
No, about to sink. Out.
Respawn. Sedan should fire.
Then just backsplash onto me. Coming back on. Oh, fuck! Can you distract them a little bit? Thanks. Okay, I'm back up.
Marked them.
Fuck this gun not firing, dude. And fuck swords, dude. Their helmsman is super distracted by me.
Yeah.
Can you keep lobbing at him? Alright, pull it up, Eck.
Alright.
Killed one. Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo! Okay, one's off. Give me a sword, dude. Dude, this fucking shit not firing. Fuck your stupid sword bullshit, dude. Killed second.
We're like facing the worst direction for cannon shot.
No, it's fine, they're down.
Okay, cool.
Fuck, the amount of dancing I was doing on that boat, fuck.
Guns don't function, that's normal.
Oh my god, like my gun just didn't want to fucking shoot. Oh my god, the amount of dancing I was doing on their boat trying to get away from their fucking sword, dude. Oh my god, that was scary. They had sups, by the way.
Awesome.
I'm gonna empty out the trash barrel.
I kind of yeeted Jannie your wood crate while trying to grab the wheel.
No! My wood crate!
No more woob.
No! Actually, what am I doing,
dude? I just
have
to put it back.
Oh my god, that was so much sweaty tippy tappy. Holy shit! You took my thingy I was using.
I was trying to grab you.
Stops. Which is good because I was hemorrhaging food. what is the cart looking at, says Noel Fault. I am not sure, but he's looking at this awful gameplay footage. Your turn was good, no ass eating there, I'm witching my tippy toes.
Bro, what is this harpoon?
I don't know, I've seen it launch through the barrel several times now. Okay, well you just grabbed the barrel.
Grab you.
Grabbed the barrel I emptied.
Oh my god, I shot it at your face.
Oh my god. What is this game?
The thing goes through your face on my side. But it doesn't pick you up.
That was mighty sweaty. I want to throw up. Ugh.
What was the quote? I don't remember. It was stupid. Whatever the guy said.
That's big.
The boat today. The brig. Something about being too sweaty. Haven't taken a shower in 3 years.
Oh yeah, something like that. You must not have used soap.
Your skin boiled when
you walked
the water.
Outside. Yeah, that was pretty funny. Gonna cook some snick while you handle organization. Snack. Oh my god, that was so sweaty. Like, they weren't bad, but their cannon in the air definitely needed some time, like, learning shots. Their helmsman knew. The helmsman knew what he was doing. At least, like, confident enough to say, you know, this guy has done a few dives. Ugh, Schnick, please cook. I need a cooked snake. Like, I'm fucked on food. Oh my god, it's not even cooked! Wait, yes it is. What? Okay, it was just being bucked. Okay, I'm gonna vote.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
Yeah, it has been a minute, hasn't it? Oh, fuck off. So we wait 10 minutes
That's
for our
two
first
time.
match, and then this one is instantaneous. Okay.
Not a great sign, to be honest.
Hello, welcome to Sea of Thieves Hourglass. You won one game. Now meet the
Now you get
Stamp
to go against the
Destroyer.
hackers on the 100 streak.
Now you get to meet either the Stamp Destroyers or the people who are about to either drop kegs or people who are aimbotting.
Steamed mackerel.
Okay, I'm gonna grab my shark or my fish, my
Well, they know what they're
snake.
doing, more than the last crew.
Do they?
They pulled up their sails.
Did they pull up all the way? It's kind of boring. We're gonna have to be on the right.
Yeah, that's not a good place to be.
It's not a good place to be, but it's better than nowhere.
They're just starting though, Athena one.
They haven't made very confident shots either. Oh god, this is gonna. That was right at your face.
That did almost hit me in the forehead.
Okay, your shots are good. Just aim a little bit higher. You'll hit. Okay, I'm gonna rep that real quick. Don't worry about repping. Just keep on cannons.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna do a couple patching since these guys got us in a parallel.
We're losing. I'll just grab the wheel.
Yep.
We don't want to hit the rock anyway.
Chop him.
I don't have chains.
How do you. Fuck, I have chains. Let me chop him.
Yep, go. I have to eat anyway. That's our mask.
Got one. Fuck. Help.
My gun swapped guns. It swapped guns on me.
Okay, you're alive. Just getting you up.
Cool.
You're up.
We're gonna get into the double pull.
Got the other.
Time to fight, LOL.
The fuck is that supposed to mean, dude? The fuck is that supposed to mean? I'm going over to their boat, because I'm going to make a board. The patching, I'm going to drop their ink. He's going over. Watch out, watch out, watch out! Fuck.
My blunderbuss whiffed.
Yeah, and I fucking miss our ladder.
Well, I grabbed a bucket before I died. I'm offering.
Oh, hey, my fucking gun didn't fire again.
We're fine on water, though.
My fucking gun didn't fire again.
Pull noodle. Pull noodle. Alright, I'm door.
Fuck off.
Killed him.
It'd be really nice if Sea of Thieves could fix that. They're anked. I'm just going back over. This guy's getting. Okay, this guy's getting back on cannon. I'm gonna drop back. I need any kind of distraction that you can offer. Okay, marked once. Hit blunder, direct hit. I'm on.
All right, cool.
Lowered anchor again.
Catching a T3.
Yes, I love the consistency of sword. I'm getting back on.
Cool. I'm sorry.
They're about to sink. They were creaking.
Yes, oh,
they're not anymore. They definitely
Save
need
our
more.
Boat. I need to tell them if anyone's getting on our boat.
Yeah, I'm just popping firebombs under their boat.
Alright, we're empty.
Okay.
We have holes, though.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay, they're gonna be completely locked on me. Okay, marked. Okay. And they one blunder me. Are they running okay. fucking blunder sword?
Okay. I couldn't even shoot them. There's one in our boat, the bottom of our boat.
How? They were both in their own boats.
One of them sword lunged over, and I shot him on the ladder, and it did nothing.
Oh my god.
So just fucking watch out. Sword lords are awesome.
Sword lord damage reduction is great.
Damn.
What the fuck?
Killed him.
Well, they got away. Oh no, they didn't. But they're in angle, so
yeah,
I'm
gonna
funny.
Start scaring. I'm reloading.
Yep. Save our boat.
Got it.
I'm going to back over and being an asshole. I'm gonna re-ank them. Oh my god. Their fucking stupid sword lord respawned. They don't have good food. They're down to coconuts.
Cool.
We can win this from attrition. We just gotta stay on their ass.
Oh, one of them's on the boat.
Again.
I didn't hear him. Oh, he jumped off after me.
That's good.
Okay, he teleported into my face. I don't know if that was a lag spike or first. Are you on our boat?
Yes, and I can't fucking shoot my fucking gun again.
I love this game. I grabbed a bucket before I died. So yeah, he jumped back and I tried to aim into my sniper and then he lagged towards me or something. And I had a sword in my face.
I love this game! Like, why is this a problem? It's a first person shooter for fuck's sake!
They're shooting us again.
Yeah, and there's not much I can do about it. Because we're probably anked. Oh, where the fuck is he coming from, actually? I have no idea where the fuck he's coming from. He was not on the surface of the boat. He wasn't on top.
Okay, I shoot him in the face again. Are you dead?
Yeah, I immediately died.
Oh, no. Yeah, just try to get a bucket.
The fuck?
Wait, they say
what?
We gotta get back on our boat.
Oh fuck.
We gotta get back on our boat.
I didn't release
Please.
Because I thought you might.
No,
our
I
boat
got
sank.
Wrecked.
Our boat fucking sank. Ain't no way. Cause I can't go through the door.
No!
This is bullshit. Like, I have no idea what the fuck he was doing. I did not see him on top of the boat. He was not on the overhead part of the boat. So I don't know where the fuck he came from. I'm legitimately confused.
You said he was on the boat and then I had a sword in my face.
Yeah, like he somehow was behind me. And the first thing I did was check behind me.
Couldn't get my bucket.
Sword damage reduction is real. Like,
just fix the stun. It stuns no matter what you do.
Fix the fact that my gun doesn't fire. Like, every time I've died today has been because my gun doesn't fire. Already.
If you hit mouse button one, your gun should fire no matter what.
Exactly. Like, it doesn't matter
where you are, the animation. The gun should
it
fire.
It should fire. Like, if I ready my gun, point it at somebody, like this, it should fucking fire. Every time.
I love Sea of Thieves.
Like, why is this a chronic problem? Hey, Rue, you wanna fix your fucking game when you release Monkey Island tomorrow? Jesus fuck! I'm actually getting a little tilted. Crates.
I love Sea of Thieves.
Oh my god. Like, if I point and fire, like, this isn't a problem. When I'm on the dock, I know how to fire my guns, but the game treats me like I don't know how to fire my own guns.
Wanna yeet up Reaper down?
Like, I'm so frustrated. It's giving me a headache.
Yeah, my guns weren't functioning either.
Like, is there a sword debuff now, where sword users can just miraculously make sure your gun doesn't work, period, if they're in the vicinity?
Well, if you get hit by a sword, nothing works no matter what.
Yeah, like, it's you can't eat.
The conclusion I've come to.
Like, you can't eat, you get sucked back to him, and it's just a whirlwind of, like, disaster. Like,
it also, like, freezes your camera, I found. Like, if you're trying to turn, it'll stop you from turning.
Also, I was literally smacking that guy with the sword when I was running sword, and he wasn't even blocking, but it counted as a block. That was my favorite. I blocked people with the sword, and it doesn't fucking work.
Well, that's like, just because you're using a sword.
Yeah. But anybody
I can't
else
use a sword either.
Anybody else uses a sword and it works every time without fail. Oh, you're pulling all the supplies, okay.
Yeah, I have the full storage crate.
Like, am I just gonna have to stop my entire gameplay to stand still to fire my gun now?
Yeah, that's how it usually has to happen. You just have to focus on aiming. Just hold the aim button.
But then,
hey, seven chains.
Like, every FPS game I've had that I've played, I've never had a problem with my gun firing. Every FPS game I've played. And I've live-streamed Destiny, and I've never had my gun fail to fire. I've never had my gun in Elite fail to fire.
Yeah.
Elite Dangerous. I've never had my gun fail to fire.
You want to grab those chains so we have them? And then the spy subs.
And I know it's not just me, because I've seen hundreds of people complaining about this shit. On Reddit,
yep.
On the forums. Bye, Wood.
Okay.
Balls, bye. Fruit. 3, 2, 1, bye. Like, I've seen hundreds of people complaining about this issue, so I know it's not just me.
I hope I was helpful.
And it's like been a problem of Season 9. That's what everybody says. It's a Season 9 problem. And for whatever reason, it's terminal with me. I thought it had something to do with my scroll wheel. Like, I thought on my G502, when I was moving my mouse really fast, I was accidentally hitting my scroll wheel. And it's not my scroll wheel. It's not any keybinds. Like, I don't have any weird keybinds on my mouse. Like, I'm mashing the two buttons near the front of my mouse. I have nothing bound here. The only thing I have bound on my mouse is my sprint key. And that's on my thumb.
Like, yeah, no, I just have the normal stuff bound, too.
There's no reason why my gun shouldn't fire. Like, I'm scrolling my mouse, and it doesn't swap. Until I, like, press 1 and 2. Like, I thought it was my scroll wheel. So I unbound my scroll wheel, changed the way I play, went, okay, fuck it. Maybe my gun's not firing has to do with my scroll wheel. It has nothing to do with the scroll wheel. I might go for, like, another half hour. It depends on how these fucking games go, and I'm just gonna, like, yeet off, because this game is already really pissing me off in Hourglass.
Like Ludi said, we're experts at picking the worst games to play.
Yeah.
Like, if we're gonna recommend a game, we should just not recommend it, because it's gonna be bad.
Yeah. Like, I don't know if it means I need to reinstall the game or what at this point. Because it's to the point that I'm coin flipping hit reg and gun reg if my gun even fires. I'm not using the quick swap macro. I'm not, like, actively sprint canceling.
Oh yeah, so in that last match, I shot the guy with the blunder, I pressed a 1 to swap to my Eye of Reach, and my unloaded blunder comes back up. Like, I see the Eye of Reach for a second, and I sprint, and then my blunder comes back out, and I'm like, okay, so I'm dead now, because there's a sword in my face.
Yeah, I've been noticing reload reg is very common today.
Reload reg? What?
I'm just gonna call it reload reg. Like, every time... Every time this game's netcode shits up, it's gonna be eject verb.
300 ping right wrench. Now.
Yeah, I have 200 ping as well. Well, 120, but like that's unacceptable on East servers.
It should be like 60, no more or less. Did we at least sync them first?
Yeah, we did. So we got credit for syncing them.
I feel like that should be an addition to Hourglass, is the second somebody sinks, boats reset.
Yeah.
You despawn. Like, the second your boat sinks, you despawn.
Yeah.
The other team's boat repairs, and... Yeah.
No, that'd be asking too much. Okay, well, these guys are not turning.
I'm just gonna.
And they have no emissary. We just had got subs too, dude. Aim lower.
Okay.
That's
okay. Really low chain shot.
Yeah.
I can't hit anything.
You're about to start landing hits. Aim lower.
Left a little harder.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. Okay. Well, this is certainly a start to the fight. Yeah, I'm gonna pull half and then loosen turn and then... Or I'm actually gonna tighten turn because we're behind them. And then I'm going to handle the holes in the boat. Yep. And then I need to, eat food.
What the fuck? There's one on the boat.
What?
There's a person on the boat. Oh. And you got one blundered.
Well, no, I didn't get one blundered because I didn't have time to eat. And I didn't know where our food was. Apparently I had zero food in my inventory. Yeah, we're gonna sink to that.
So I heard nothing and I get blundered in the back of the forehead.
Ow. I didn't even hear board.
I didn't hear anything. He's just on the boat.
Like, unless he did, like, the weirdest backboard. Oh, hey, I'm getting black screen. Okay, I'm on the boat. Got you.
Bro, every cannonball's hitting me. Is he still alive?
He's dead now. Fuck.
I'm pulling cap.
I have no second weapon, so I'm just gonna bilge. Okay, peel us.
Yep.
Okay, I need to eat food now. Oh, hey, food wretch.
Hey, look, a firebomb.
Okay, watch up top. Don't bilge.
It's apparently there. We're good, we're fine. I don't have wood, apparently.
Okay, I'm patching. I think there's two more holes in bottom, and then I'll patch back.
What was that?
I've never seen people just get on a boat like that. Fucking idea what that was. That was weird. That was really fucking weird. Like, either homeboy got the luckiest... I did. Homeboy either got the luckiest backboard... or something's weird, and I don't like either possibility.
But we were parallel with them.
We were starting to get behind them, but, like, that would be a hell of a backboard.
That would be quite the swim.
It's just very, very weird. They're lobbing chains. Oh, nice. One hit. Two hit. That should be a D.
Down.
Yep. Try to pop one to fuck her off the cannon. You killed him, I think.
Yep. Gonna keep shooting.
Yep. Just keep lobbing down center line.
You might want to slow us down a little.
Yeah, I'm slowing us down. I'm tightening your turn, so you can keep angle on him.
We're a high wave.
Yep. Straightening you out, and then turning you in a good bit. I'm gonna spin us faster than them, to try and... I just saw something weird shoot out the back of their boat, and I don't like that. I don't know if I saw a player, or if that was a wave.
I keep shooting, seeing weird fire things.
Okay, one of them just jumped off the back of the boat. I'm gonna... Get the fuck off our boat. Jesus Christ.
Can you turn right harder?
Yeah, I was trying to accelerate us to get us into a perfect spin around them.
Oh good, marked somebody. Marked again.
Okay, I'm gonna let them rotate us.
Marked cannon.
Okay.
Marked him again.
I'm gonna stay in front of them.
Cannon, I think.
Yep. I'm gonna stay in front of them for now.
That's perfect.
Okay. Nice hits. Dropping sail
killed
again.
One.
You bagged.
They should be underwater.
Yep. Just keep lobbing.
I'm not stopping. Yeah, I'm...
Just keep fucking lobbing. Like, you have nothing to lose. There's one up.
Marked.
I'm gonna slow us down and try to get holes on the right side.
Marked.
Nice.
Marked again.
Nice D-mass. That was beautiful. We got a board on the right side. Come on, dude, don't be like that.
You're both not in the game anymore, so get off the ship. This
get
is an adventure.
Game.
This is not adventure.
Yep.
Yes, it's a perfectly viable strategy and adventure, but this is not adventure.
They had basic sops.
Garbage.
They do have some chainsaw.
I need those.
Fuck.
Can you turn right a little?
Yeah.
Oh, four chains.
Like, I was trying to just get to where I could outspin him, and I could not outspin him, so I was just like, fucking gonna slow down and just let the fucking light side get full of holes.
Yeah, it was fine.
Yeah.
They had no business being on cannons. And that's why they sank.
No, it's not the wrong strategy, it's just that... It's not the wrong... What the fuck? That is not what I want to eat.
They had no business being on cannons shooting at me. Therefore, they die.
I mean, okay, yes. However, it was the correct strategy. But it's just that they didn't have enough pressure to, like, keep up.
No.
Yeah.
Probably the, like, most cannonballs I've ever fired out of that side of the boat before.
Yeah. I mean, the opportunity was there.
Why are we
always
still sucking on the right side?
I don't know. I still... There was a little bit weird about that, though, where, like, I saw something come out of the back of the boat.
Yeah, I saw that, too. Like, something on fire. It's a weird texture I've never seen before.
Yeah, and I saw the dude get on fire, and then all of a sudden he's on our fucking boat on the left side. It's like, the fuck?
Like, I feel like... on the wrong side of the ship.
I feel like that was a little quick in comparison to what I should have expected. And I don't know if that's... He swam well, or what, but it was weird. Oh, do you want me to turn the music off, baseball? The huge!
No sail pool.
Zombie Ruxpin is the captain.
No idea how many balls we have.
Oh god, it's this fucking island. Okay, I can't stay in this. This island's okay. Anyway, so I'm gonna hard right.
Yep.
Or hard left. Same thing, right?
Swapping cannons.
Yep.
Oh, that's a cool turn.
Yeah, they just poon turned. Aim high and towards the back. Kill their helmsman.
Oh, I think I did. I did.
No, you just knocked them off.
Oh my god, I'm getting beamed. I got sniped from somebody.
Their balls are tracing me.
Alright, I need... I'm eating.
Yep. It's kind of weird.
Cool. Yeah, you got that.
Yep. What the fuck? I'm dead. Their balls absolutely started tracing me. Holy shit.
Nope, you gotta go.
Okay. Just fucking full drop sails bilge.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. Yeah, we sank.
Jesus Christ. I never even heard of that person before. Holy shit! Ugly Coyote was one of the people I saw, but I didn't see whoever the other one was. So I don't know who those guys are.
I got double sniped. One of them regged.
That was fucking crazy. What the fuck? Like, I don't know if their cannoneer started aiming at me for some reason, but, like, all of a sudden, I just ate three balls back-to-back.
Yeah, I ate four balls back-to-back-to-back, jumped off cannons, went out, got double-sniped in about 2 seconds. Then I ran back to you, and then we were underwater.
Like, I saw their helmsman T-posing at the,
At the wheel,
the helm, yeah. And I didn't see him do really anything other than fall off the wheel.
I hit him with a ball, but then he was right back in the fight.
Yeah. I have no idea what's going on. I don't know if that's just netcode or what. This island does have chain shots for us, though.
Cool. Yeah, that was not a great start to the fight, getting pushed right into the island.
Right into the fucking island. Like, I should have
put us on the wrong side and everything, yeah.
Yeah. Like, that was just awful. I have PTSD from that fucking island, from that one that asshole.
Island. I hate islands and stupid.
It's not islands that's the problem, it's that fucking island. It's always that fucking island. It, like, remember that one asshole who, like, just drug us around for, like, 2 hours and wouldn't engage us, and all of a sudden...
they turn on the cheats.
They turn on the cheats. Yeah, like, I have legitimately PTSD from that fucking island.
Us quitting Hourglass round number, like, 800 or something.
Yeah.
We quit Hourglass every other week, basically.
It's just not fun.
It really isn't. It needs help.
It really needs help. Like, this game mode needs to just be 1v1, no adventure. No bullshit.
Yeah, no islands, stock supplies, no curse balls and something like that.
No weather, everybody has the same supplies, duke it out. That's
what
Hourglass
needs to be. You spawn underneath a skelly ship and you get like 8 holes because you spawn inside a skelly ship.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, the game's just fantastic.
Like, I didn't even get a chance to really do much, fuck.
I know, it was quick. It was over fast. They put us, like, out of our misery.
I think that's the first time I've gone into a battle recently and went, holy shit, what the fuck just happened?
Yeah. We can buy supplies in a second.
Like, I'm still processing it. No, I haven't. I'm just...
So there's just a pineapple randomly in the,
I put that there.
I'm at the table now.
Okay, 1, 3, 2, 1, bye.
Cool.
Balls. 3, 2, 1, bye.
And food.
Skip throwables. Fruit. 3, 2, 1, bye.
Later, I suppose.
Why does it say that every time, no matter what?
We got nothing.
Actually nothing.
We got balls. We got 70 balls.
This fucking game, dude. I bet it's not gonna let us buy the stupid fruit, is it? Again.
Yeah, no, we bought the fruit. It just gave
us nothing.
1 + 1 = 0.
Okay.
It's basically what the game says.
Yeah. It's dumb as fuck.
There's 8 chains, though.
We're gonna go to plunder. And hope we can get fucking supplies there, because that's just ridiculous. That shouldn't even be a thing.
Yeah.
If it fails, it should give you something. Instead of
we need
nothing.
A flag anyway.
Oh. Well, we need supplies anyway, so...
Yeah, I know.
We need food. One plus. Welcome to
Sea of Thieves. One plus one equals zero.
One plus one equals zero. Did we at least get food here? One pineapple, one mango. Do you have food?
Yeah, I have a pineapple, two mangoes, and two half pineapples.
Okay, fuck this. We're diving.
No flag? We don't really need a flag, do we?
Not really.
Okay, Twitch, what is it with the ad breaks every literally 20 minutes?
On mine?
No, on my stream, it says ad break in progress. I've seen three. I've been streaming for an hour.
The fuck?
I did not have ads set up that early, that frequently on my channel.
Yeah, I think somebody else complained about ads on my stream earlier today, so I don't know if...
I did get ads all the time on your stream, too. Like I don't know every 15 minutes.
I don't know if Twitch is non-consensually adding ads, because I said I only want one an hour.
I think that's how I have mine set. I have just enough ads every hour to make the 70%, and I stacked it all at one point every hour. But I've seen three ad breaks in this hour.
Like, I don't care about the fucking revenue. I just, you know, care about the content, you know?
Yeah.
Neurofault says the constant ad breaks is what led to my sub. Like, fuck it, I'm gonna say it, run ad block. And I'll check that out later, because it should only be one an hour. And if it's anything more, then I need to have a talk to Twitch. Are these guys really full sending and trying to parallel? Okay, I'm gonna try and get in front of them, but we're just gonna get close. Aim down center line, try to knock him with a chain. Oh! Nice, okay. You bagged one.
Eating.
Apparently you didn't kill Cannon.
Yeah, I know. I heard the shoot sound and everything.
Yeah, I heard the bag sound too. What the fuck?
I hit him with a sniper right there. And now I'm getting hit in the face.
You're not gonna be able to get me up.
Oh, I had you, but... Boat's already sunk? What the hell?
What?
Alright, well, I forgot the boat. Our mast is now down. We have, like, every hole in the boat is open somehow.
Like, actually every. Like, even on the right
basically,
side.
Basically, yeah. There's holes on the right side. I'm gonna have to start patching this. But they're coming in hard. I chopped their mast, and then they brought it back up immediately.
There's someone on our boat.
Where, though? Oh, behind
What me. The fuck? Okay, well, that guy is a Athena curse. He's dead. Bass Loki. Damn, I thought that said fucking baseball. I was like, well, this is an interesting day.
That ball nearly hit me in the face.
Double patch for me?
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, dropping if you want to grab wraps.
We're fine on pressure. This.
Wheels are zeroed. Oh wait, we're capstan. Fuck.
There's no wood on capstan?
Yeah, just go to repair. I've got it up.
Okay. Fixing wheel for you.
They're here.
No, not. They're gonna shoot ultra fucking low. Yep, it's gonna hit me right in the back of the head. Jesus Christ, those balls.
I know. Their start was very odd.
Okay, tripled mast.
Cool.
Gotta fix some wheel because it's shredded.
Yeah.
Founders badges are still available, baseball. Okay.
Running a bunch of stuff. Remember all that food I said I had? Yeah, I don't have it anymore.
Yeah. No kidding. Like, I saw the name, and it looked like literally baseball to me, and I was, like, about to freak the fuck out. Like, we're not renting this, that's baseball. I nose like a dumbass.
Yeah, that's quite the nose.
It's fine.
Oh, they nose harder.
Yeah. Lob chains. Nice centerline hit. I'm gonna
that's
turn
masked.
Left. Yep.
They grabbed it. I just can't shoot at them.
What the
pull
fuck?
Pull my chain back.
Did they just pull off the boat? Did they pull anything off the...
What?
Did they pull anything off the boat?
Not that I saw.
Okay.
Why?
Okay, well, all these balls are lobbed at my face, again.
Alright, I'm
Jesus
out of angle.
Fucking
get out of here.
Christ! Fucking hell!
They're map table.
They both forded.
One dead, I'm dead. They sank.
They sank. Fuck them.
I got one.
They,
I got the skeleton.
They're both skeletons. I was not expecting both of them to come up.
I, like, was confused.
I was really confused. Like, they both just came up at the exact same time, T-pose and all. Like, I was just like, the fuck? Like, invasion of the skeletrons. We're fine, though.
Is the boat fine?
Yeah,
awesome.
Boat's fine.
It would have been a certifiable Sea of Thieves moment if we weren't fine.
So they both jumped off and sunk themselves. Okay.
Yeah, I was like, they're map table. And you're like, they're both on the boat. And I'm like, what?
I mean, okay. Those were some
whole
fucking terrifying balls. What the shit? What the fuck? Like, constantly in my face.
Oh.
Okay, let's get their sups.
Yeah, we need those.
For sure, for sure. They've probably sunk quite a few people.
You say that, but they went and did something like the double board while their boat's full of water.
Yeah, that was kind of really dumb of them.
Like, they're hit beaming with cannons, and then they do something like that, and it makes you play it. Are they really that good, or...?
One of them had TTV in the name, and I don't know what, like...
They tried to throw my storage crate overboard. Losers.
Of course they did.
That's not very nice.
Where's the...
I no see their loot.
So I saw Bass Loki as one of the people. Okay, is the Xbox app gonna actually load for once, or is it just gonna be stupid? Also, do you see their subs? So I don't see anything.
No, there's birds next to the outpost, but I don't. That's probably just outpost garbage.
That might be their subs. So really, isn't
anything else? Yeah. Up, yeah, it is. Pull up sails. They have a flag?
Okay, I'm actually curious, because...
Alright, we just ran over all the barrels.
Yeah, I couldn't really do
empty
much about
storage
that.
Crate. Full wood crate.
So we basically lost and tried to throw our next matches. That's kind of shitty to do.
It was a grade one Athena's Misfortune flag.
The fuck?
They sank nobody.
Well, they were both skeletons. Like, they were both skeletons.
I think it was the fake skeleton, though.
No, they were both real skeletons.
Was it real skeletons, not the fake one?
Yes. They were both red skeletons.
Red? I saw completely different colors.
I saw red.
Cannonballs.
Okay, I'm gonna try and look this guy up for, like, the 20th time now. Because I saw one of them. One of them was Basilisk 8. 8-8. God, who puts so many numbers in her name? 8-8-8. 160. So yeah, those guys actually do play a lot. We just won against a dude that has 90 days played in Sea of Thieves. And I can confirm that is a legitimate Skelly Curse Haver. They got it on my birthday.
I can give you a storage crate. I don't know what you want to do with. It has some chains in it.
I mean, I don't want the chains. Okay. Guess I'll head back to the outpost. Yeah, they've definitely sunk a lot of people of 90 hours played. Like, that explains the cannonballing that they were doing. Because that was some fucking cannonballs, holy shit.
We should see if we can get food from here.
Yeah, we're going to. Did they not have any food?
No. They had, like, stock food.
Fuck.
Or we missed a storage crate or something, I don't know. I can jannie their flag, too, for a rep.
There is a sloop tail coming into us.
This just came rendered. Yeah.
Captained, USS Texas.
Oh, we can't buy here. Gonna throw in the turn in the flag though.
Yeah.
We can't buy here though.
Yeah.
Because the story just left. That's an awesome feature, by the way.
Yeah, it's a pretty great one.
We can try, but it's not gonna let us. I'll go check.
Do you need more balls?
I can't be. We can't even think we can buy balls.
That's right. We can't buy anything.
We might go to sup up a little.
Yeah, it's a completely different server.
Oh, I can actually buy stuff.
Oh shit, let's go. I'm coming over. Give me a sec.
Anything you want to tell me? Yeah.
I hope I was helpful.
Sure, I'm here for you.
All right.
Food.
Food?
Yep.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, bye.
And the cannonballs.
3, 2, 1, bye.
All right, we don't need wood. I hope not.
I think we're good on wood.
I will take the opportunity to get a cannonball crate, though.
I'm just poking for chains, see if I can find anything.
Yeah. Okay, thank you for consuming my cannonball crate, merchant.
There ain't shit here.
It ate my cannonball crate.
Wait, what?
I am no happy. Like, I click the buy button, it's just not there.
Try buying another crate and see if you'll eject out.
Okay.
Sometimes it works, but it seems like it doesn't always work now. We do not have chains.
We have plenty of chains.
Did they have a ton of chains?
Nope, I just got a fruit crate though. So you want a fruit crate?
No.
I'm gonna shove it on the front of the boat.
The real grief is making people pick up a crate with 50 bananas in.
On the boat. No, it didn't give me my balls.
Fucking serious.
So you have two chains in there, and then whatever's in my inventory, and two more chains in this bucket. Are you up
to this? I can't even see the ball crate.
Think twice before returning. Yeah, no, it's just not showing up. I just didn't even recognize that I bought balls. Other than saying no more balls.
Sea of Thieves is a good game, no flaws.
Real. Did we actually get our food this time? Yeah. Thank you. Do you have pineapples?
I have a half pineapple.
You want these other two then?
Yes, for sure, for sure.
For real.
Okay, let me double check my ad settings
here. I'll have to check mine. I'm just not doing it while I'm streaming. Also, you should probably click the dive button again.
Yeah, give me like a sec here.
Yeah, that's no problem. I don't think we're gonna get it yet.
So it is. So I'm gonna set it for 3 minutes an hour.
Yeah. Mine's at like 6 minutes an hour for some reason. I never set it that high.
Yeah, mine was set really high.
Did they change the percentage thing? Like the cutoff?
No, it's still 55%.
But for like 2 minutes an hour or whatever?
No, it's 3 minutes of ads an hour.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. But mine's at like 6, so that's stupid.
Okay, we're just... Alright, that should be a lot less aggressive.
The one barrel I picked up got nothing in it.
Okay. Alright, I set it for 3 minutes an hour and you get 5 minutes warning before the ad rolls. So it'll probably chunk a 1 minute ad at you. At like the 30 minute mark, and then another minute 30 ad at the 60 minute mark. Which isn't like too awful. But the bot will notify you before it's an ad coming up. But yeah, I had to go set it to be less aggressive. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know.
That was so
weird.
It'd
be nice if it didn't do it regularly scheduled and you could just click the button when you're like diving and in a long queue. Like you can, but...
You can pre-roll and it will skip the next ad break. Actually I might do that right now. Just because we're hanging out here on the screen. Add the Ads Manager panel.
All right, we're here.
Yeah. Oh wow, Twitch just committed seppuku. Yeah.
Sudoku.
Committed Sudoku.
It was jannied. It was jannied.
I just got jannied.
Cool.
Hazelnut beard! Not this shit again!
So
oh
fun
my
fact, we're still in an hourglass match. And oh, you my... just jannied all your supplies, too. That's
oh,
awesome.
Oh my fucking god, is it gonna do this shit to me again? Oh my god, please, god, no. Not the hazelnut beard shit again at the start of the match. I will lose my fucking mind.
Me attempting a solo slooper.
Oh my god. I just jannied fucking, like, two pineapples.
Oh, this, five these guys chains. Have been fighting for a while.
Oh my god. This shit shouldn't happen in a game. This shit shouldn't ever happen in a game. And I'm gonna be sitting on the loading screen for like 5 minutes waiting to get in. Cool. Well, I'm just gonna roll with fucking Persephone's fruit then. Cause, yeah, God knows how long I'll be rolling that.
Oh, you're back. It didn't like kill you?
No,
one of the guys isn't on the boat. Usually when I get back on after I've DC'd an hourglass, it just kills you and sends you to the ferry.
Yeah, surprisingly.
Oh, I've marked one.
Yeah, you're beaming.
They sent a border.
That's weird.
That's like the second time already.
He's gonna make. I'm gonna let him. Just hit cannon line.
I'm gonna hit him once.
Knocked off. Oh, hey, I have no bullets.
Okay, I'm dead. There's one on the boat.
How are you dead?
There's one on the boat.
Like...
He flew onto the boat.
No, he didn't.
Are you sure?
Yes, because
on my
I knocked
screen,
him...
he, like, walked right into the boat.
I knocked him off the boat.
I don't understand. Like, whatever was on my screen was so weird. It looked like he walked from his boat to ours.
Okay, well, I'm gonna be an asshole and board onto their boat.
So confused.
Me too, dude. Wait, are you alone, bud? Like, hold on a sec. Let's talk for a sec. Did your helmsman get hazelnutted?
What?
Because I heard a random GG and I don't know where that came from.
The ferry.
Like, did you guys, like, have one you get hazelnutted at the start?
Me.
So you also got hazelnutted.
No.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Yeah, so?
Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking hop back on. Alright, well, I'm gonna hop back on and try to finish this, guys.
Oh, so there is two of them?
Yeah, there is.
I'm coming in hot. Are they anchored?
Yeah, they're anchored.
Alright, I'm gonna slow down then, because I'm coming in really hot.
Okay, I need you to apply any
yeah,
kind
I'm working
of
pressure on
them. I just reverse ladder guarded him, holy shit! Now that's some fucking sweat. Fuck. I died to a fucking shark.
Oh, okay.
Fuck off. Random fucking shark. I hit that man with the reverse lever.
Alright, I knocked her mask.
Alright. Going back over.
I'm so laggy right now. Oh my god, we're northwest.
Yeah, just keep popping holes on their right side so they watch you. I'm gonna go on their left.
I'm dead.
I'm on their boat.
They double snipe me.
Oh, hey, look, my gun doesn't fire again.
Are you dead too?
No, I'm fine. GG, guys.
I've never been double sniped like that.
Oh, they're gonna kill me anyway. That's so dumb. I did not skeet him baseball, unfortunately. I missed my skeet. I'm working on getting my skeets, though. I got my reverse ladder guard, and that's what I fucking wanted. Like, that was ball.
Like, that's kind of cringe, dude.
What?
What they were doing. They were swimming over to our boat to try and throw firebombs on it. And she does.
Pretty fucking
they
cringe.
They tried to double snipe me and miss. There's stuff's right here.
Yeah, just moving a little forward. Why did
I get a mini wood?
Why did I get achievement for his favorite crew? I don't think we have a forest streak, do we? Hold on a sec. That doesn't seem right.
It was for sinking the Athena, I thought. Oh, can you turn left?
I'm looking up a combination. After Ritual to Flame, sink Guardians faction ships while aboard a captain ship. Okay, never mind.
Turn! Boat! Go faster! Three, two, faction hall. We could probably turn in for rep, so this doesn't take literally forever. Straighten the wheel.
We should be near Sanctuary.
Oh, that's a cool crate.
Sanctuary would probably be in that direction, if I'm correct. Yeah, because there's the fort, so Sanctuary's...
They were supped up.
Yeah, I figured. They were not bad. Sanctuary is over here.
Eat bananas. Okay, four mangoes. You can start moving.
Yep. I thought they got hazelnut bearded because what one of the guys said GG and I was so fucking confused because it wasn't like GG. You know, like, I was really, really confused. Okay,
you want another crate? This one's like 200 wood in it.
Good on crates. Actually, yeah, I'll take the crate then. I mean, like, it doesn't matter. I have 50 wood. We're not gonna. If we're busting through that wood crate, there's a fucking problem.
There's no food in it, though, unfortunately. You might want to steal some.
Well, I don't know if I'm gonna get hazelnut again.
I'm gonna empty this crate and put it on the side.
Because I'm gonna legitimately have to in-stream if I'm getting hazelnutted again, which is gonna be really stupid. Because that took me, what, like an entire week to sort out through reinstalls and just...
Yeah. Reinstalls.
And reinstalls and...
Actually, I could put the fruit crate as a, wall crate.
That should be Sanctuary. I also just kind of let them bucket. Like, that was really funny.
I have crates in every place, so as long as I turn or look down, there's a crate. So I never miss picking up balls. Yeah, we'll drop off a flag, reset the glass. Did loop pursuer in a brig.
He might be done for today too. Like,
yeah, I know.
Mr. Ludi's energy is like limited to 8 hours of SOT a day.
Ethan said, yeah, it's only been like 10 hours of SOT for him.
I am pretty sure he was up late too, but I can't remember.
Did he even sleep?
Does he ever sleep?
No. He's probably passed out right now.
He probably is passed out right now. Like, I just messaged him, I said, dude, I just hit a full reverse ladder guard on a dude. And it was like the most accidental reverse ladder guard too, like... Fuck. Feels good. It feels really good hitting that.
Another ad break.
As I said, I changed it to be 2-3 minute ad, or 2-1.5 minute ads an hour.
I meant like every 15 minutes, it seems.
So the way the default schedule setup is 15 and 60. That's from what I saw.
Mine seems to be every 15, I get a minute and a half.
I don't know then.
Beeper.
Like, you already know my opinion on things, and it's, fuck the ad culture. Okay.
Flag. Why did I wear emissary?
Oh yeah, that's right.
Any chain shots?
Not finding any. But this island's really good to grab chain shots at, because there's a lot of barrels. So I'll poke.
I'm just single buying stuff.
Yeah, we didn't really use many sops, did we?
Mostly just food. I have dollars, so I literally don't care.
God, you still call it dollar.
Single dollar, yes. Give me my crate. It gave me the crate. Oh my god. The impossible has happened.
Hippity hoppity, no chains are my property.
Real?
Me obsessively grabbing boards even though I have no reason to. I love it.
Yeah, there's 200 woob in your crate.
Average helmsman experience.
You need wood, unless you don't. You always need wood.
That's kind of true.
I have 5 pineapples.
Like there's
the
not
second
even...
you actually need wood, you won't have any.
Exactly.
Woob.
I'm not finding chains. I am not even finding food. I found a single mango.
There's 4 chains in the crates.
Okay, a second mango. Hey!
What?
I found your chains!
How many?
Quad.
That is in fact a word.
Okay. Just drop all that in.
Yeah, make sure you don't jannie chains, but you can hold some. As long as you're not gonna get jannied.
I'm not gonna hold them because I don't know if I'm gonna get Hazel to be your
head. Put your food in the crate and then pick it up.
Yep. It's just what I'm gonna have to do.
Wood, I don't really care about, but.
Jannie the wood! Jannie the wood!
That's why it's a good idea for you to have a storage crate up there, actually. 86.
Hmm?
Wait, why does it still say 86? Was I at 84? So you get two levels in four fights?
Yeah, that's right.
Cool.
It really slows
still
out.
Still want to do gamer word things to myself. It really does slow down. If only I'd have gotten on that other boat for 30 more minutes. You know, that one boat. Instead of like 8 old accounts that needed to get to level 1000. No comment. Hey, you're still here.
Duo Dinky.
This is one of the Hourglass starts of all time.
Well, we're already in front of him, so lob chains down center line.
Chroma?
What?
I don't have a cannon.
What do you mean you don't have a cannon?
There's no cannon in front of me.
Okay, swap.
There it is. Now that you're using it. Cranking. Your mast is up high. Now I see the cannon. I love Sea of Thieves.
So I just had to respawn your cannon back in? Good shit.
Yeah.
Loosening your turn.
Where's my... There it is.
And then tightening again.
Cool. You can tighten it a little more.
Yeah, it's already full tight.
Alright.
Just popping aboard. We have no pressure.
Killed one.
Okay, loosening turn. Aim towards back line. Nice hits. You shattered their wheel.
They didn't need it.
Yeah, they're about to not have a lot. Okay, I'm gonna tighten your turn. Looks like they got that res.
Marked.
Tightening.
Marked.
Lob chains.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and get behind these guys.
Alright, going in with chains.
Should be a good hit. A little bit high.
Hit something.
Yeah, I did. I don't think you hit the mast though.
No, they're sending really low chops.
Do you want me to lob chops?
There's a galleon that rolled up.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Straighten out.
Yo, sloop, parlay, third party. They're not gonna fucking go for it. Okay, let's fucking eat this galleon real quick.
Why is that a chain shot?
I'm gonna get you down center line. Swap me.
Tightening a turn.
Knocked front, knocked back. Didn't get middle. Yep. Fuck, interact please.
Alright, dropping you. Sloop's still gonna shoot us, by the way.
Yeah, of course they fucking are, because they're assholes.
I'm swapping, I'm getting on that cannon.
Okay, swapping. Oh, you got it. Okay. What the fuck are you doing?
Alright, we have a little bit of water.
Yeah, I've got it.
You want the galleon?
Yep, I want that galleon first.
Alright, moving your sails.
Nice, they're hitting the third party. I'm handling a hull, call angle.
Alright, I'm gonna grab the wheel then.
Okay, I'm getting on cannon then. I'm gonna grab your cannonball crate instead.
It hits. Up a little. Slowing you down.
Yep. Making hits.
The wrong mast though.
I'm not in good angle.
Turning.
Yep. Just hit sharp on that turn. We need bilge.
Getting on it.
Gonna hit lowers.
We have no water.
Okay. I'm gonna go off.
Hello, galleon.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill these assholes. I'm on their ship.
They're hitting us with curses?
They aren't going any fucking where. Hey, guys. You're mighty stupid, aren't you? Maybe not third-party hourglass fights. Oh my god, once again, gun doesn't shoot! I killed all but one.
Alright, mast is dropped.
Sword
well, that's the common denominator.
Yeah. These guys are botted as fuck. Okay, I'm pulling pressure.
Brig is here too, what the fuck?
Are you fucking with me?
Alright, we need to straighten out.
Yep. Jesus fucking Christ,
whoa.
Okay.
That's a mass track.
Yep. This is a lot of pressure, just peel us. Okay, these stupid Brig assholes are in front of us. I'm gonna go over. I'm on.
Hit one.
Anked.
Bob, absolutely right.
Oh my god!
You saw that happen?
Yes! Holy shit, Lawson!
I killed one with snipe.
Just
all right, we have a lot of pressure.
Yeah, these guys have a bit of pressure too.
Alright, I'm saving our boat. Is this still an hourglass fight?
Yes!
Bro, it's kinda cringe. Not gonna lie. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck, be careful, please.
I'm fucking anchoring.
Yeah, just ink. I got knocked.
Alright, full turn anchor.
I'm gonna stay on these assholes' boat.
Cool, I'm anchored. I'm pointing the right direction now. Yeah, I have to do some ripping.
I'm dead.
Cool, you can help me fix stuff then.
Yeah. Jesus fucking Christ, how many third parties are in this fight?
There's still two.
Two third parties. And we're doing pretty fucking good against the third parties, yeah.
Yeah, but the problem is we're gonna use all our subs.
That's fine.
Yeah, I honestly don't care if we lose to the sloop after we kill those two other guys.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright.
Where do we need to turn?
We just need to go straight at them.
Okay.
We just need to get this captain up before this brig kills us.
Can't.
Fuck.
Are you?
Just get it. Just let's go.
Can we? There we go. Okay. Turning us right.
Yeah, we just need to go straight this direction.
Yep. Okay, we're fine.
Actually, a little more east, but whatever.
All right. The galleon's gone. I'm glad this sloop is helping parlay third party.
Yeah.
Start lobbing. This brig is also very botted, they have loot.
Oh, kill
one. You bagged
one.
Yep. They're gonna let me board again. I'm going for it. No! I missed it!
No.
Like, I saw it come up.
Dropping.
They're gonna hit the island.
I hit straightening wheel.
Dom's just having trouble getting back.
All good.
Cause
having to do some interesting maneuver.
Oh hey, I'm gonna get sharks instead. That'll be faster to get back. Fuck it. Just kill me, stupid fucking sharks. Oh, now the worm's back, of course. Just fucking kill me, stupid sharks.
Just actually smoked one.
Literally just kill me. Like, oh, now these sharks can't kill me. Dude, whatever. Watch, they're gonna kill me as I go through the room. Yeah, there we go. Kill me, please. Useless fucking things.
Can you alliance in an hourglass match?
I don't think so. It's quite a interesting hourglass session. I don't think I've ever seen two third parties. That brig has loot, by the way.
Here, you can have that. I don't want it. Patching.
Yep.
We only tried to die once.
Yeah. You guys need time to reset? Yeah, we can do that.
We have no more chain. Actually, I might have one chain. We have one chain to our name.
Okay.
The one chain wonder.
Dude, I greatly appreciate you guys respecting parlaying on that third party.
Yeah, we didn't notice at first.
I have a Disney stick. Yeah, that brig ran away.
Yeah, that brig was fucking terrified when I got on. They were all Reaper pajama wearers. Alright, do you have a red flare?
Yeah. I can shoot one out. Just getting my cannonball crate. Galleon got shredded.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
Had no business with us. There's a cannonball robot there.
I like these guys.
Yeah, they're nice.
They're pretty nice.
Mark. Mark.
I'm widening your angle and then shortening again. I'm gonna try and get you in
front.
That's
gonna be a chop.
Yep. Just keep going, low chops.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh!
That's bad. You have to release.
Okay. Oh, he has one on.
Killed him. Nope, he's still alive.
Yeah, he was looking down to get balls and I got balled in the forehead. I'll be back any second.
I got it.
Cool. I was doing, I like almost had them dead.
It's fucking helm fuck up, dude.
It's all good. Grabbing a bucket.
Actually, I'm gonna go over. Killed one.
Anchor?
Nope. Can't. Out of food.
Are we off the map?
No.
Yeah, we are. They're gonna die.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna
actually,
get
they might not. It's gonna be really close.
Well, anchor if you need to. Is this shark gonna kill me or not?
No, I pulled our sails.
Like,
I just heard the noises.
Okay. Oh, hey, my merm is 50 miles away.
I can pick you up.
Nah, I'm gonna die. I mean, they're gonna die to shark. I'm gonna make it to the merm first. Alright, I'm back. I need food.
Yeah, they managed to get the turn done.
Okay, I'm grabbing sups.
We do need a couple holes passed.
It's low pressure.
Cool.
Okay, we're good.
Loading stuff.
Okay. These guys are in front of us again, to the side. I'm gonna try and just fucking wedge us. Don't hit me.
We're at the edge.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, we'll we're fine, though.
Yeah,
we're
very
we'll fine.
Fine. We'll be fine. A little bit high. A little bit low. That should hit. Nope, it's over. Let's finish this up before a storm gets in. You might launch out.
Alright. That's actually pretty close. I'm gonna miss. Because I'm
they
not close enough.
They pulled up their sails.
Yeah, I missed.
Okay.
I'm grabbing my
mermaid,
it's closer.
To me.
Alright, back screen.
These fucking waves.
Grab water.
I'm in a really, really bad position between these waves. Right side.
Yep.
Aim higher.
No, that was a pretty nice low.
Ooh,
I can't aim lower
yeah.
now.
Okay, cut this wave.
Oh,
Ooh, that was almost a mass hit.
Bro, my cannonballs are shooting straight up. That was cannon line.
Yep, you're hitting cannon line. He's going for the res. Keep popping. Center line.
No, stupid downwaves.
That one should hit. Oh, that's a bag.
That was a kill. That was a hit. These cannonballs are so unpredictable in these waves. Left if you can.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, they're moving.
I'm just trying to make them orbit us.
Yeah, that ball went straight up.
That one might hit. That one should hit.
I'm underneath their boat. I'm shooting straight up. What are... This is awesome.
I'm gonna have to bucket.
I can barely see their boat.
Oh, never mind. We're fine.
Alright, I grabbed one anyway. Gonna refill my crate.
Yeah, I need to drop sail.
Cool. Well, this is like all of the stages of awful hourglass fighting.
Yeah! there on the right, can you see the sail?
Yeah, I see it. Oh, we might want to do a little 180, like, quick.
Yep, got it.
I don't think they're going to be able to make it in time.
I don't think so either.
I can't even see their ship.
Call up when I need to drop sail.
Literally can't see the boat.
When do I need to drop sail?
You can drop it now. I think we're facing the right direction. Ow. I'm getting on cannon.
Okay, cannon line right side. Okay, we're in front of them.
Alright, we need to turn left. Oh, they're totally gonna die.
Can you pull my sails up?
Yep.
Okay. Am I going in the right direction?
Yeah. We're, like, not moving, so we're fine anyway.
Where
are some... Oh, that one hit me in the face.
Where?
Oh, you need to turn left. They're going towards the island thing we're not. Map
they're
table.
Gonna
grab that. Kay. I'm getting buckets.
Okay. Am I heading in the correct direction?
1 second.
We don't have a second.
Yeah, let's drop it.
Okay.
Just keep turning left. Patching some level threes.
This is the three horsemen of bad hourglass fights.
Alright, yeah, we're pointing towards the center of the zone now.
That's a hit on mast line.
Alright, I'll get it.
You should
just keep the boat not dead.
Board.
Killed one.
Okay. Well,
I'm off the boat.
You should make.
One's dead.
Nice. These fucking waves, dude.
Killed both.
Okay. I'm gonna drop ank.
Need to drop their sails. Are we going the right direction or the wrong direction?
I'm dropping ink. Just drop their ink.
No, I want them dead.
Well, then let me punch holes in them, Lawson. Okay. You do you, bud.
We're at the edge of the zone. They're actually smart. They have lights on.
Like, it'd be better if we just punch holes in them, but...
One more dead.
I'm just patching.
I have them at edge of zone.
You're just gonna drive him out?
Yeah.
That's kind of fucked.
Alright, we're out of zone. They're starting to mess up the hourglass.
Okay.
Alright, it's getting really gray out here.
Yeah, it's about to crack here in a sec. That gives a warning of where it does the chinkle chinkle and then it cracks.
And there it is, there's the sound effect. Boom.
I'd have rather cracked holes in him, but sure.
Well.
GG.
That was the three horsemen of Hourglass.
That
dude.
Was one of the Hourglass fights of all time.
Or not even the three horsemen, the four horsemen of Hourglass. Weather, third party.
Driving them out of the map.
Like.
I'm sorry, but I had to end it that way.
Why? Just let us punch holes in them like a reasonable person.
It's not often you get to drive somebody off the map in Hourglass as a solo boarding a duo boat.
I am definitely taking a recording out just for shits and giggles, because like
I don't know what switch flipped when I boarded their boat, but I hit every shot.
I practically skeeted
the one. Yeah, they were nice.
Yeah, they were nice. I'll send them fucking ads, because they're nice. Like, one of them was Enarg Absurdus, right?
Yeah, something like that.
I don't know if the other guy was Notebot, but I'm just gonna, I know it's Enard is one of the...
I already emptied all their barrels.
Okay.
I'm just swimming, there's another set of barrels. Past my mermaid. I'm going to. And another trident. And a bottle. Like, yeah, it's kind of shitty to drive people out of the map, but I was spawn camping them as a solo.
I just rather would have cracked holes in them. There's another set of subs here.
I took both sets already.
Okay.
You can jannie me. Let's see what we got. One chain. Two cooked fish. Four pineapps, though. We'll not complain about pineapps.
Blech. Two third parties.
Yeah, it was definitely an hourglass fight.
Oh wow, that's a lot of pineapps. And I have fish.
Fish.
Is that a one streak? Yeah, it's a fucking one streak. Like, fuck.
Oh, that was a lot of work for a single hourglass victory.
That was a lot of work. Holy shit, like.
Also, we have two Disney sticks on the boat.
I'm just gonna message Ludi and ask him, hey, so how does two third parties and a storm in an hourglass fight sound?
Those were some of the most interesting waves I've ever seen.
It's like...
I have to pull that VOD, because at one point I was shooting straight up into their boat. Like, I was shooting at the bottom of their boat. They were that far above us. I don't know, they stopped respawning after, I think, the third kill. I guess they knew it was over.
Yeah.
Well, we can dive again. that was a match. That was quite the match.
God, I feel like I need some breathing. I feel like I need a asthma breather, dude. I'm just gonna grab a paper bag and go. Just.
I like that I bagged like four of them during the storm. It's like I'm not hitting their boat and then, oh, one of them's dead.
Yeah.
And then back to not hitting their boat.
Like, those guys were fucking cool. Like, I'm glad they awesome. Parlayed for third party. Like, I massively respect that.
Like, I don't understand how the entire server showed up to the Hourglass fight.
I've never seen that before. Like, what the actual fuck was that? Like, brig and a galleon. Fight?
Here's a galleon and a brig. Yeah, those guys were cool, though.
Yeah, the sloopers cool. Those guys were really nice. I like them.
They weren't amazing, though.
I think they were new to Hourglass.
I think they were, too.
I have this feeling they were new to Hourglass.
Well, they know what it feels like to get driven off the map, then, while you're getting spawn camped. And that's an experience everybody needs. It's quite sad when it happens to you. Don't ask me how I know.
I'm gonna...
Getting spawn camped by a golden skeleton and solo sloop while he drives your ship off the map at, like, half sails.
Enoch has played 25 hours of Sea of Thieves.
Yeah.
And I'm not seeing any PvP combinations for him, so I think he was new to Hourglass. Or at least newer to the point that he has under one of the major combination ranks, because I'm not seeing... It looks like he played a lot in 2021 and then started playing again recently. Because I can see consistent playtime in like the end of 2021 and up to early 2022. So I think he just started playing again. He's probably like, fuck it, Monkey Island is about to batch into the game, I'm just gonna, you know... See what's up.
Monkey yeah. Island? Were?
Monkey Island, the thing that everyone is either excited for or frustrated at?
Hey, can we fix Hourglass, please? Game?
Hey, can we fix Hit Reg? Can we fix,
You know, Rare's patch to Hit Reg is gonna reg and not work.
Imagine if they patch Hit Reg, but
with more Reg.
Like, they patch Hit Reg, but Gun Reg happens like most of the time now. These guys are not.
Alright, no sails. No turn.
Been matched against another Servant of Flame. Prove your worth.
Mark.
I'm a little higher.
Mark.
Oh, no way.
Kill. Yeah, aim a little higher. Practically hit the top of their mast. Mark cannon again.
You nuked their fucking helmsman from orbit.
What helmsman?
You just orbital striked their helmsman at the start.
Yeah, I'm gonna do something
match.
Really awesome.
That's base because they're trying to peel.
No, I'm like
they're expecting
away.
You.
They got out.
Hitting.
Hit cannoneer.
I missed cannon.
Shark there. I'm gonna
mark
grab.
Cannon. Mark cannon.
Threatening your turn for arc. bringing closer.
Perfect. I think I'm missing my shots again.
Higher. Sorry, I'm that's bringing a bad back turn. An angle.
Yeah.
Sorry. I overturned to try to gain distance.
That's fine.
I got back on cannon.
Yep. Tightening your turn.
Cool. One sniping.
Yep.
Almost hit him in the face.
Not gonna get fucking anywhere though. I'm gonna pull a bucket. Bucket cool. Reg. Tightening turn
Dial
again.
On cannon line.
Yep.
Marked Helm. I might have killed Helm actually. This sped up.
Yep. It's cause I did.
Mark.
They're peeling.
Going. I shot short, just short again. I need to aim it. I need to aim a touch higher. I just had to get in. Ooh, you almost hit me with that.
I'm just trying to hit a few low orbital strikes of my own. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and patch the one hole we have.
Yeah, just fill it.
These guys are peeling into Narnia. You had them terrified to their fucking wits, dude.
Alright, we're in center map.
They're turning. I'm gonna
go
ahead.
That was an anchor
and...
turn?
Yep, I'm gonna turret you.
Cool, you want me to pull sail?
Yep. Cool. Right side. You have angle?
My crate. Not yet. And...
Ooh, those are close.
Mark.
Oh, bagged me.
Mark cannon. With a shot I fired about a minute ago.
Okay, I'm up.
They drop set.
Toning you, man.
Yeah, I can poot him.
Oh, no, you can't.
Too far. I mean, in a second. Mark cannon. We're gonna hit poon range in another turning out. Don't drop sail, or they're actually drop.
No, you're out of poon range.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, I'm gonna fucking be a not shitty helmsman.
I love Hourglass Bucket.
Watch top.
Alright.
They hit a
mermaid. Ow. Yep. It's not nice. I almost died. Maybe eating a pineapple. I'm doing a lunch.
Works for me.
Just scare him again. That was actually pretty close, but... Back on.
Left side.
Alright, get you empty. You should speed us up and turn us right. Ooh. Mark hit him. Eating.
They're going for chops.
They hit.
That's a break on mass. Let it fall.
You want it falling?
Yeah.
It's up. No, it's not. Now it's up.
Okay. Oh, they fucked themselves. Okay, drop.
Getting third patch. I'll turn right hard.
Coming up.
It's fine. They weren't playing aggressive enough.
Yeah, they kind of fucked themselves on that D-mast.
I have one more chain.
Yeah, I don't have any.
Speeding us up.
Okay, we do have balls.
Yeah, we do. Quite okay. A few.
Border right side.
He makes, for sure.
He's hurt.
He missed.
Right side.
He's gone. Oh, yeah, they're on the right side.
Excuse me, sir.
Mark cannon.
Trying to sharp turn you, but we're gonna go too fast around them.
Marked one. Good turn.
Yep. Mark.
Mast hit. Killed one.
You killed one. Try to D them if you can. Okay, nice.
Yeah, you got him. Cool.
Okay, putting you in orbit.
Yep.
Give these fuckers hell.
Marked. Marked. Marked.
They respawned.
Alright. You're gonna snap. Cannon.
Yeah, snap center cannon line.
Just give it, deliver a boat right to their cannon. Ball.
Speeding us up. I'm gonna try and keep them out of cannon as long as possible.
Watch water.
Yep, I hear it. Just worry about cannons.
Yeah, I need the balls anyway. Oh, that was almost about a snipe. Marked one. Hey, waves suck.
Die, oh, fucked up stern.
Straight now. Oh, there they go.
GG, guys. You got some mean snipes, guys. GG. Fucking snipe.
Gay.
Oh, that's not cool. Do you feel good about yourself, dude?
Oh, did he hit you?
No, he said, he's an idiot.
He said gamer word?
Yeah.
Which one?
Hellboy.
I mean, which gamer word, but...
Oh, I mean, it's technically not a gamer word. I mean, it is sexuality, but still just...
Oh.
You know what it is.
Well, I don't think they had chains, but... We'll find out. Many balls.
Good.
You wanna... we'll just grab the storage crate in a second. Straighten out the wheel, though.
Yeah, one sec.
grab it from the other side.
Yeah, they said, you know, gay. Like, it's like, okay, so it's kind of really silly to say that. And, like, technically it's a sexuality, but, you know, they meant, like, gamer shit behind it. Especially after a compliment. Don't be a dick. Like, it's just that shrimple.
Please have chain shots. Empty. Empty balls. Terrible food. They just had a whole lot of nothing. I think they used everything.
Except their balls.
Oh yeah, they did have a bunch of balls in that one bucket. Alright, ready to go.
How are we on food? How are you on pineapples?
Five.
I'm taking the last two.
Cool.
They didn't have chains. That sucks.
Yeah, they didn't have chains. We have no chains. We have many balls, but no chains. We're just gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way.
Just try to snap as much as we can.
Almost level 87.
Last 10 are a bear. It takes 4 every single level.
Like, when matches take up to 2 hours, that is insane.
Yeah.
Like, matches should not be able to take that long.
Absolutely, I agree.
I think it should be, like, 20 minutes tops. Maybe, like, 30 if it's a galleon, but sloop fights should be quick, 15 minutes or less, before the winner's decided, or somebody's in the water. Like, when you show people circling the zone for 3 hours, it's ridiculous. Especially solo sloop is so long it takes sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Especially when it's equal skill opponents. Like, people don't want to sit there and do the same thing for a couple hours. Unless it's adventure. Like, that's why adventure PvP is adventure PvP.
You know, I'm noticing a sign, or I'm noticing a pattern here. When we D them, I can keep you on their ass. And that's the pattern I'm noticing. I've spent too much time in adventure, apparently. My navel's dog shit.
You take their balls, and then they die.
You take their balls, you swallow it. Wait a second. Wait a second here. I can't even turn, I'm like max turn. Pacifier.
Awesome spawn, by the way.
Oh, fuck!
I'm just gonna leave sails down.
Yeah.
This looks like an invasion, too.
This is an invasion?
They're at the island docked. Board, actually. You want sails just straight, or do you want them turned for a wind?
They know we're here.
Yeah, they just dropped sail.
This isn't even Fuff. Why are they, like... Unless... we're gonna park out here.
Skull keep, so it could be a Fuff.
No, it wasn't.
You sure?
Thus, yeah. I think they were setting up the cheese invasion.
Oh. Is that a thing?
Yes. Unless he was supping up and had, like, really bad RNG. Those are some Hail Mary-ass shots.
Yeah, but I'm just sending balls because I have balls.
Fair enough.
What was that shot?
Those are balls that are hitting. Yep.
Watch yourself.
Yeah, I'm fine. I was repping mast.
That one's gonna hit me in the face.
No, that one hit me.
That one hit me.
Just fixing caps real quick. Okay, these guys have 100% hit right on their balls.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Well, these guys are gonna have to go around the island.
Oh my god. I'm dead. Watch yourself. Every ball's in the same spot.
Nope, can't do it.
Yeah, they're
every ball's hitting the same spot. The fact that their first shots were hitting was kind of sus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, this is awesome, so. Yeah, I should have just offered. I should let you get the boat out of there.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna have to do. We're probably deed. Yeah, we're deed. Oh, okay. He's just gonna live that, okay. Can you handle buckets?
I'm getting buckets, yeah. I'm getting hit with every ball, though. You're dead.
I'm fucking dead!
I'm still getting hit in the boat.
Okay.
This is awesome. We should have just turned in after two. One's on the boat.
We just need to turn in after every two.
He one-shot me with a sniper?
Like, we legitimately just have to turn in after every two. Like, this is ridiculous.
This is how Sea of Thieves is.
I'd be very surprised.
Actually, you might get a bucket off.
Yeah, I'm here.
Some really silly stuff's going on.
Hey, look, my gun doesn't fire.
Alright, I'm back. Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead because my gun doesn't fire. Just Sea of Thieves things.
With Sank.
GG.
So they spawned GG. They were both in my face with blunderbusses.
Those cannonballs were really sus.
No, they were beyond sus. And then getting spawned with two blunderbusses in my face. Like, not running over. They were just standing planted aiming.
Yeah. That was kind of sus. That was kind of really sus.
I'm just saying it's confirmed at this point they were cheating. Yeah, turn in after every two. Which sucks, because it makes it take so much longer. But you have to, or you lose that XP.
Yeah, we just have to turn in after every two. And I remember how you wanted to turn into four.
That was before
you realize how many fucking cheaters there are.
Yeah, literally every other boat's a hacker.
Like, that was really fucking sus. Maybe they were gamers. I don't fucking know, but that was really fucking sus. And also, this happens every time we get sus. Every single time without fail. When we get sus, we just have these most sus-ass motherfuckers. Cause yeah, that was fucking weird as hell. Like, unless the guy has like 999 hours, I'm calling that sus as fuck.
He doesn't. And those balls. Okay, we didn't get anything. I bought a storage crate, a cannonball crate, and a wood crate, and I got none of them.
Okay, log.
So stupid.
So fucking stupid. Okay, I'm looking at this profile, because I'm curious.
Okay, I'll be back in a minute.
Well, they have both of their profiles private for some weird reason. That's kind of really sus. That's kind of extra saucy sus. Who the fuck knows anymore, dude? It wouldn't hurt as bad if they at least attempted anti-cheat. And there was at least the shadow of a doubt the people you were facing, even if they were really good, couldn't possibly be cheating. It was just, it's still weird as fuck.
So what was the conclusion?
I'm kind of leaning towards sus as fuck. Cause that was just way too convenient. None of their balls missed. And given the bad angle they were working with, I'm impressed they were able to land those shots.
Okay, we fought good crews. We fought really great crews, and they're never that consistent with cannonballs. They can beam you the entire match, but they're not hitting center line perfectly on every shot. And that's how you know. That's how I know, at least.
Yeah.
Is like when every ball hits me in the face in the exact same spot.
When it's center line, yeah.
Like when we fought whoever's crew it was on the galley, Turds. Turd
person. Oh yeah, Turd, Cat, and Lars.
I was getting hit with every cannonball, but it was never the same spot.
Yeah. Like, they were not hitting... Are you fucking kidding me? I just had this shit happen to me, too. Do you see the shit I could fucking buy? Do you see the shit I could fucking buy?
Alright, I'm logging.
I'm just logging to desktop at this point, and I'm just gonna restart the game.
I might log to desktop.
Oh my god, this game is so good. You can't even buy subs anymore. That's how you know the game is just dysfunctional. Like, how many times is that tonight where we can't buy balls?
Enough.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, and I want to get my Athena 105.
Yeah, no. I can't. I just want this one curse, and I'm probably not touching it until they fix it. Or change it.
They're never gonna change it. It's fucking rare, dude. Like, the developers have to program like two lines of code and then their fingernails fall off. We met some very, very sus people after we got supplies. Like the type where the cannonballs hit center line every time and they don't miss a single shot. Even on the Hail Mary long shots. And we can't buy balls now because this game is fucking good. Don't join the game until I can buy balls. If I can't buy balls, like, legit, we're just doing something else than this shit. Like, I don't get why this is a bug. This shouldn't be a bug.
I can't take it.
Business is done. Are you- I can't even take the wood crate. Okay, well there's the wood crate.
I have the cannonballs.
Thank god.
I was about to launch battle.
I was about to lose my fucking mind.
was about to swap games. We're gonna swap games.
Yeah, I was about to swap games. Like, that's
which game?
The third
Battle
time.
Bit? Is it gonna be BattleBit?
A knife through the throat.
Mango.
We actually sunk some people who had like 90 days played earlier today, Ludi.
Oh, Ludi's which, here?
Yeah, Ludi popped into chat.
He's not in my chat. My chat's lonely. I had Duchesne temporarily.
I have one person in my chat. Not one of you.
I have none persons in my chat.
One. Uno.
None.
Uno.
Nuns.
Well.
One's better than nuns.
One is loneliest number of them all. Oh no, we've been having some pretty good matches. I mean, was that you?
Maybe.
Okay, that is you, you fucking son of a bitch. Suck my dick, dude.
No, you.
Like, he freaked me the fuck out. Because I'm walking into Sanctuary and a blunderbomb is lobbed at my face. Like...
I'm going to check downstairs.
No, Ludi, you're not allowed. You have to stay in this chat forever. Because
hey,
I'm
hey,
one of
Ludi,
your-
Hey, Ludi? Do you want to carry us on a brig?
Oh, shut up.
Ludi, do you want to carry us on a brig?
I don't think he would be up for that. Oh no, I did hit some pretty fucking good Hail Mary shots. Like, those were fucking awesome. That was cool.
I know Ludi's played like 20 hours at SOT today.
Dude, let poor Ludi have a break.
He's played like 20 hours of SOT.
If the man wants
Loot
to-
Peruser! It's if the he's in my chat! Oh my god!
You're not allowed to go into other people's chat, Loot Basura, because I'm your Jannie. Actually, hold on.
I'm doing fine, Ludi.
Pain, suffering, anguish.
I just wish the grind for Reaper Hourglass was over. It's not.
It's okay, Lawson, you only need to like 45 more wins, or 50. I lost count.
107 ships sunk. Highest faction streak, 5, because we got hacked on with Ludi. Actually, beat the hackers, and then we got hacked on by, like, some amateur hackers and lost.
That's more of the streak I have. I have, like, a 4 as my highest, but, like...
Yeah, I was on a 6 with Ludi, and we got hacked on. They toggled.
Scrambles a two. Why is Elite Memes relevant to Sea of Thieves? Scrambles a Tooglers. Scrambles a Tooglers. Fuck.
The Tooglers. Yes, Ludi, I am with you. I don't want to dive either. I just want my curse so I can never dive again. Because I didn't come this far for them to...
Come.
I didn't come this far to not get the curse. Like, if I don't get it, they're gonna remove the mode or the curses or something dumb like that.
You know what they're gonna do? They're just gonna literally remove the mode instead of fixing the issues.
Yeah, there's like some simple changes.
Double third party, a storm, and Lawson sailed them out of bounds.
I did say, yeah. Did you hear about that one, Ludi? We got... A galleon rolled up and like, hey girl, there's a galleon. And then we turn and there's a brig on the other side. We're like, hey, there's a brig. And then as soon as we kill both, actually the brig ran away because it was
a bitch.
Terrified after we boarded it and shredded their masts. We hit the most massive storm I've ever seen in Sea of Thieves. And then I sailed them out of bounds. While spawn camping them solo.
Meanwhile, I pop my anchor so I can ball them like a normal person, right?
I needed and to Lawson's save a like, cannonball.
No, I wanna spawn camp them. I wanna be positive gamer.
Yeah, I wanted to be like Ludi, okay?
I wanna be like Loot Pursuer, my hero. Yum 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 yum.
Like when you guys go spawn camping, I'm the one that gets to sit on the boat.
Yeah, that's the way it works. Guess who has the major?
Well, my gun refused to shoot you.
What a shame. Okay, sups.
No more sups.
Yes, more sups.
No more sups. Okay.
Wood.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, bye.
Balls.
3, 2, 1, bye. And single black throwables. 3, 2, 1, bye.
Yeah, I'll have to clip it for you, Ludi, that whole fight, basically. It was one of the Hourglass fights of all time. And a lot of work for a win.
Like, seriously, like, we sunk the galleon, like, we just fucked the galleon
absolutely
up.
Shredded the galleon, yeah. Our sloop wasn't even helping.
Well, once they knew what was up, they started helping. But, like, we just absolutely fucked on that galleon in the sloop, just kind of rolls in for the assist and just shits on them.
I mean, I was getting some kills and some steals from the galleon. I stole a couple of them and killed them. My guns weren't working earlier, though.
It's my favorite bug. Ow! Don't make him waste food.
Oh, that hit you too.
Yeah, it did. I gotta kill someone.
Like, I got a blunder, a sniper blunder kill on with a Mr. Miyagi guy as soon as he spawned in before you guys could even get over to him, because I was standing on our boat right behind him.
How are you not 100 yet? Why is it?
Because the game hates me, okay? Loot peruser. Ooh, chain shot. Ballast ball. I like that. I really like the sound of that.
I'm gonna pick up a couple chains out of the box. Just hold on to them.
Cool.
Alright, we're good to go. Let poor Ludi exist. Like, poor Ludi literally ground, like, what, 5 months straight to get to level 1000 Reaper? Like, I can't blame him for not wanting to play Hourglass. Like, the dude has seen it all.
Was it ever better than it is, Ludi? Was there always hackers every other game? It's like I'm at the point where I have to turn in after a 2-streak because I'm going to get hacked on if I play a third match. Schrodinger's Hourglass, you are both actively being hacked on and not being hacked on at the same time.
I'm gonna shove my wheel up my ass.
Ah, you did it wrong. Now it's just between your legs. Yeah, that probably hurt a little more. That one probably hurt a little more.
Hey, Lawson. Did you know? On the sloop, the capstan is not centered.
Oh my god, that's awful. Yeah, the capstan's not centered, but whatever you just did was worse. It's like spiky. You sat on a spike. That can't possibly feel good. What if I turn the wheel?
Oh my god. Naya, do you want to trade roles for a bit and be the helmsman?
No, my cannons have finally gotten dialed in.
Okay.
I mean, we've been about half and half, to be fair.
That is true. We have done a lot of swapping.
Wheel quite a bit.
Yeah, we have done quite a bit of back swapping. Just got it. Fuck it.
It's like, hey, I've just gotten hit in the face 8 times. Could you take the cannon for a second?
Hey, I'm under deck. Can you turn your own fucking wheel? How about you do your own bitch work for once in your life, dude? Come on.
No, Ludi. All the gamer words.
We did actually get called a gamer word. Like, I complimented them, and they called me a gamer word. Like, this is just sad.
Have you considered crying about it?
Actually, yeah, as a LGBT person, I am very much crying right now.
Cope harder.
I mean, I'm crying from laughter at, you know, like, some of the shit we've experienced, but...
Cope. Augustus sloop. And their sails are turned.
What? Is this an invasion?
No, they're pointing at us.
I don't have a captain name for him.
Augustus sloop.
That was almost a hit. Yeah, I don't know why their sails are turned. I don't know if that's
one?
Yeah, you knocked their cannon line. I don't know if it's a visual bug or if they actually came if their sails turned.
They did. If you don't come with them with their sails straight, they'll be turned.
I mean, okay.
Yeah, we've done it before. It sucks. It adds an extra step to your start.
These guys are, like, not full turn. It's really weird.
I'm getting audio regs on my cannonballs.
Okay, I'm softening your turn real quick.
Cool. Mark.
We don't have much pressure underneath. Alright, sharpening turn. Gonna pop a little bit of our pressure out, and then just keep on helm.
I'm about to board them, I think. Or do you want to board?
Nah, just keep on pounding them. We need to demass them first before we can think about boarding. Or kill one. Whichever comes first.
Ooh.
Balls in my face! Balls in my face! They just knocked my wheel out. I can't knock my wheel out.
Border.
That's a board. Yep. Just, fuck.
You were at the wheel.
They're gonna board right side. Let him on.
He's fireball. Like a monkey.
Okay, average bot behavior.
He's dead. Oh, we have no water?
Yeah, we do.
Okay. It's like... turn us right.
I have to rip my reel.
Cool.
Okay, I'm gonna... Can I even grab it? Jesus. Okay, I'm turning us right, and I'm gonna keep wrapping my wheel.
Looper user is playing Sea of Thieves.
Uh-oh. There's a brig or a galleon coming in.
I love third party. Which direction?
It's coming from the side you're facing. It might be coming in, it might not be, it's in far view. Okay, I'm gonna loosen turn. Wheel's not quite hard right, and I'm going to get down the stairs.
Oh, pull a okay, bucket. I'm not dead. I'm almost dead.
I'm
now.
Dead. Okay. These guys went from missing every cannon shot to knocking my ass around like a pinball.
These are tubulars.
So either they got really dialed in, or...
I'm gonna take on a mast here.
I'm just gonna stay with this. Okay, I'm gonna hard turn you, and I'm gonna take care of bilging. Stay aggro on them.
How did that not hit?
How's angle?
Fine. Perfect for now.
There's a swimmer, right side. Marked once. He's gonna make.
Tell me what they have cannons. Killed their cannon.
I'm fucking dead! I did not hear him climb the ladder.
Alright, I'm getting you.
I legitimately did not hear him climb the ladder.
Alright, we need to get close to them, they're both dead. So just hard send, I'll take our reps.
Yep. Hard turning. Bobbing chops.
Cool, on my nest.
I missed all my fucking chops. And I have bird brunch.
What should I harpoon them? Drop the sails.
Yep.
Oh, I'll harpoon them. Left.
It's a bad idea where you are.
Okay.
That's why.
I'm dead. I'm offering.
Okay.
It's just gonna be better in the scenario we are meant to appeal.
Oh, of course he's a fucking sword lord, dude.
I love swords. Did you jump on their ship?
No, they jumped on our ship. And they have a blunder and a sword. It's fucking action. Swapping a noodle. Fuck this.
One of them jumped off.
Left side.
He's dead.
Yeah, he fucking better be. Pull on cap.
Hit their mast.
Okay, we need a bucket.
Oh my god! Well, I was trying to get off of the thing.
I'll be able- If I could stop poking my hands in the wrong fucking thing. You're up.
Cool. Hey, their mast is down. I got bucket. Should probably actually put the fire out.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Normal fire.
Oh, and I'm on fire again. Fire's so dumb.
Can you turn hard right?
Yeah, I'm working on it. Okay, I have no other food in my inventory.
Thank you.
Okay, loosening turn, dropping sail.
I need to stay tight. They sent shop.
It's gonna be a hard miss.
I'm still at angle. I'll just give you a second.
I'm gonna rep real quick.
Got one. I'm
mass tripled. They're nosing.
Yeah. That was a mast hit. Mast
down center line. Yep.
They let it fall.
Yep. I'm gonna camp in front of them.
It.
Yep. Okay. Dropping again. Keep hitting center line. Nice. You're interrupting him. Sitting in and tightening again.
I guess that was a chain shot. Perfect, just keep this angle.
Oh hey, I have no snipes. Okay, give me a sec, I'm gonna bilge.
All good.
Nice hit on the goober.
I have no balls. Do you mind picking up my storage crate, cannonball crate?
What do you mean, picking it up?
Pick it up and refill it.
Yeah, give me a sec. Fixing your angle. Where is it?
At my feet.
Yep, grabbing. Okay, you're reballed. Here you go. Knocked at your feet.
Cool.
They've got their mask back up. Techno jukebox, fuck this kid. Mark Helm. Ooh. Mark Cannon.
Grabbing a bucket.
Mark Helm.
I need to jump over.
Mass is falling. Yeah, jump over. Killed one.
Yep.
High wave.
Almost on. Anybody on?
No, they're not watching.
Cap is down.
I'm gonna shoot towards their front, because that's where they are.
Oh, that hit me hard.
High wave. Respawn. Back. Map table.
Okay, I'm off.
He's off of you.
Oh, I'm dead then.
Can they mark their helm. I'll
be back.
Mark their helm.
Yeah, just keep following him.
He's gonna try and board me.
That's fine. I'm almost through doors. Doors.
Mark Helm. Take the shoot box. Fuck this kid. Mark Helm.
Bucket. I got it.
Yeah, just keep bucketing. I'm keeping as much pressure on these guys as possible.
Tell me if you need angle. Actually, pretty stable.
Yeah, we're stable.
Hit the third captain.
Hit their mast. Mast is dropped. Mark.
Can you mark that guy? He hit him again.
Mark.
He's dead.
Kill.
I'm on.
I'm looking bad angle.
Killed one. There's nobody okay. On the ship. They're gonna sink here. They're done. They're out.
Woo!
Beautiful. They have an ammo crate
Fuck.
For you.
Just some brutal point-blank
yeah,
cannon going on.
I asked you to refill that cannonball crate for a reason, because the pressure was getting to him.
Take this jukebox. Fuck this kid.
If you want to pull mast.
Yeah, I'm just patching up the holes we have real quick.
I'll check. They have a storage crate. I'll fill it, take all their barrels. Actually, have two storage crates.
Okay, I'm turning in.
Oh, they have subs. They have subs.
Good.
There's about 1,000 balls in here.
Oh. Oh.
And 1,000 wood, too.
Oh. We met some stamp destroyers.
They did not destroy the stamp. B. They didn't have chains, though.
This is garbage. Shop stopped. Okay. They do have some food. It's not great. But it's better than nothing.
I haven't even put a dent in this bucket yet.
They also have an ammo crate.
Yeah, I nice. Want the ammo crate for sure.
Sure, for sure. Okay, can you quit crying? Garbage.
That was my
swipe.
Start taking wood. At least the balls will be split into two crates. I'm gonna get on the boat with this crate. Oh, you want to turn right? Or do we not need a million wood?
We should be good now. Give me a sec. Is it on it? Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's probably 300 in this box. Oh. I like this reball crate. I'll shove this one in the middle.
Baseball said in the middle of that, he was just like, just camp them. I mean, they kind of did get spawn camped with balls.
With balls.
With balls. Like, that was pretty mean.
Yeah, they were abused.
We don't have pints. We're not exactly near a...
Yeah, we don't have any pineapps.
We're not near a cell post either. Alright. Let's shop.
Alright, yeah. I have 3 mangoes.
Why am I getting pings over here? Oh. And Mark is red.
I don't know how people get that many subs, but I guess they didn't have chains, and I would have liked some chains.
It's hot in here. I like how the flickering shadow bug is still a problem. It's just the small things, you know? Actually, what am I in servants? So I literally just got 300 and quit. 106, I'm not even leveling up quick. So it's gonna take me forever to get to
You're still higher than me.
Cry? Doesn't mean I'm better.
I am, but... I am gonna cry about it.
Doesn't mean I'm better. It's like, oh, my number is bigger.
Real. He will be jennied.
I was getting to the length again, and I'm gonna have to start tying it back again. Are we gonna have someone meet us, or... So at this point, might as well just sleep here and get food. We might have killed tonight's stamp destroyers, though. Especially if they had 1,000 balls.
Many balls. So many balls.
It's quite a bit of balls.
One or two balls.
Only a few. A small, handsome amount.
I remember when Ludi and I pulled like 1,000 pineapples.
I still can't believe that's the level of anti-cheat we're at, where somebody can just supply themselves with 1,000 pineapples.
It was like organized too in a pattern. Like,
yeah.
The fruit was in a pattern in the storage crate they hacked in.
Like, fuck.
Who's next? You.
We're next. Those are good boy sales.
That's a cannonball shot. Okay. I'm gonna start shooting and not stop shooting.
Yeah, just lob. Those might be stamp destroyers. I also don't know who it is either. So I never did see their name pop. You're tight in. I'm gonna
still
pop the board. Okay, well, I'm gonna get hit out of that
board. Out of a hit.
Good. Oh!
Chain shot.
I just got absolutely knocked in my fucking ass.
Chain.
Yeah, that's hit probably that gonna. That's probably our mass about to fall if I can't grab this. About to triple mass.
Eating.
Oh, I got knocked off of it. Nope.
My food wrecked.
I caught the mast.
Cool, I'm just gonna get their cannon line.
I've gotta pull cannon. Pressure and peel.
Okay, just get the mast up.
Bucket Reg, bro! Okay, we're fine on that for now.
Okay. That's mast again. There are cannoneers dead.
Okay, got mast back up.
Marked cannon. Marked cannon.
We need a bucket. We're gonna... Okay, you're fine. Just cool. Keep on them. Okay, I'm gonna single board and get moving again.
Okay.
Okay, full
nosing us.
Yep, I'm full peeling and bucketing. Because my wheel's just absolutely fucked. That's gonna be a drop on mass.
Grab
nice
it.
Catch. Strapping wheel. I got knocked
All
off
right,
the rep.
Drop it. Go.
Dropped.
Getting second port. Got knocked off. Grab a repair.
That's Hall Guy! No way! Oh my god, I know that guy! Oh my god, that's Hall Guy! I love you! No, these guys are cracked. We're gonna give this our all.
Yep. Drop sail.
Yep. You're good.
Two and
popping boards.
Three.
I need a bucket.
All right.
Got it.
Got a mermaid board.
Mortar.
Oh, he hit me. I'm off the boat. He's on anchor.
The boat on. Oh, he did the sweaty thing.
Okay, boarding.
I think I killed him. Nope, I didn't. I'm dead. Fuck.
Oh, I'm dead.
No, ooh, fine. Yeah. Good boy sales. Terrifying. I thought I killed Colonel.
I hit him twice with the sniper. So, lots of food.
Yeah. Those are the stamp destroyers.
You had just had to say the words.
Yep. Yep.
Well, that's the stopping point, so.
Yeah. Oh my god. Fat tall guy. We had to find fat tall guy, dude.
Couldn't just get a quick win and. You
is
know.
He not streaming today? Fat tall guy is not streaming today.
He is not, you're correct.
Yeah. Fuck! Neo, were you the colonel guy? I think you ran into Foff earlier. Did we? I can't fucking remember. Dude, it's been a really long day, but I appreciate you stopping by. We just got nuked by fat tall guy from fucking orbit.
Nope.
The pacifier bow. Yeah, my brain is fucking fried.
Boat, no brain, no function. No brain, more brain.
Brain does not function anymore. I just met a hero. Damn.
We just met the stamp destroyer.
Actually meets the stamp destroyer. Just wham. And he's not even streaming. Like, yeah, I definitely appreciate you guys popping by, NeoSimplex. Like, Lawson is my cannoneer, and he's having his own stream. I don't know what his plans are. Yeah, I can't believe I said it. We just met the Sam Destroyers, dude. Like,
plans? Sleep and try to get Reaper 100?
Like, I can't believe I had to say that, bro.
I don't know why you spoke.
Every
Murphy's
time...
Law, you literally broke all... You
every
broke Murphy's Law.
Time I speak, Murphy's Law is just like, haha, nah.
Yeah, sorry, no. Here you go. Here's
nah,
the
here you
destroyers.
Go. Were you against Ludi and Pickle earlier, Neo? Was it just like another thing? Because I'm scratching my head, because I could check my recents. Find out how long ago that was. So we met a couple of cool players tonight. We met... I'm fucking adding Fat Tall Guy, because... Oh my god, I'm so happy to see him. And finally meet him. Let me check my recents here. Oh yeah, I met Mr. Lucas earlier too. I met two prominent streamers tonight. Again. We had a pretty good fight with you and your crewmate. Pacifier defending a Foff was the other person Sam on your recents? It wasn't like super earlier today. I genuinely do try to remember people. I'm just really bad with names, and that's just gonna really bother me because. I'm not seeing you on my recents at all. Lawson FPV. Okay. I mean, fuck, I'm glad you had a good fight for us then. Like, Lawson is my carry.
What?
Oh, nothing. Hey, what's it like being the hard carry, dude?
If you'd stop saying stuff about stamp destroyers.
Okay. Shout out to Mr. Lucas and Fat Tall Guy. Like, Fat Tall Guy gives Ludi and Baseball and his other MCs a run for their money. Like, Fat Tall Guy is really good, and his MC is like Mr. Colonel or some shit. Or I think they're both MCs, actually. I think Fat Tall Guy and Colonel are both MCs, so they both just are absolutely bonkers on cannons. But yeah, I'm really glad you had a great time. Like, Lawson just got into the game recently. And by recently, I mean within the past few months. I picked up the game again because I have like seasonal 6 cosmetics and stuff. I actually bought the game in 2018, just after a year when it came out, and that just never stuck with it. I had some people who would play from time to time, but it never stuck because there's just...
Who's there?
Yeah.
See you, matey.
Started going hard in the PvP because I needed another game to do PvP in. Sometimes I am not glad I came back. Like, I don't know what it is, but I'm having really bad problems with my weapon just not firing, and it's really making me angry. It makes me super angry. I don't know if it's... I know there are other people having problems with it, but it makes me super angry because I usually try to board, and it makes it really hard to do my job. It's gonna pop an ad break in about 5 minutes, just letting you know. But I mean, that's probably the end for us tonight, honestly, because it's like midnight. I've been playing SOT too long. I'm sweaty as fuck. It's a million degrees. Let's go see if we can find someone who's on Twitch. I wanted Fat Tall Guy to be streaming. I'm upset. I know who we're raiding. If I could freaking spell, dude. I mean, I've been at this for quite a while, and, you know. Earlier I had a stream, and just trying to do a longer stream to sort out some tech issues, but did a little bit of Hourglass, trying to get Lawson up to 100. He's not 100 yet. But I'm gonna go visit Les Hatchery. She is a very nice lady. That sounds really sarcastic, but yeah, she's one of the people I play with from time to time. I love her to pieces. She's so positive. Drop her a follow and give her lots of love and tell her about lizard propaganda.